everyone, welcome back to my channel Bird Songs from Around the World. In today's video, I'll be presenting a very interesting and beautiful bird called Little Bustard. Bustards are large, long-necked, long-legged birds that are usually considered game birds. Most bustards live in Asia and Africa, but two species, including the relatively small pheasant-sized little bustard, occur in Europe. Found in Spain, France, and parts of Italy, little bustards inhabit flat, open, grassy areas as well as agricultural lands such as pastures and crop fields. Gregarious during non-breeding periods, these curious birds often keep to small groups, foraging for both plant materials such as leaves, shoots, seeds, and flowers, and small invertebrates such as insects. Male little bustards have bold black and white neck patches when breeding, but females and non-breeding males do not. Rather quiet animals, little bustards vocalize primarily when breeding. The most common call accompanies the male courtship display, during which they stamp their feet on the ground, sometimes make a short jump into the air, and utter a soft snort-like prr prr every few seconds. Both on the ground and in flight, males also produce a whistling c-c-c-c-c-c sound when they beat their wings. Females utter cackling or chuckling calls when disturbed. Hope you enjoy looking at these beautiful little colorful little bustard and also listening to their bird song.